Well, this is the tower on Glastonbury Tor. And you never know what you're going to find inside here. So let's have a look. Ah, here's Al Neville.
Okay, well, here we are celebrating, of course, 10 years of Loughton. The first few years of that, Jim did a great job in running the club. And when he moved away, it was handed on to the very safe and capable hands of Jennifer, Gary, Steve and Carol, who have also done a great job in running the club. Here's a song I've done quite a lot of times, I think, over the years at Loughton. I'd like you to join in the chorus. I can hear you. I can hear you. I had a bit of a moment last night when I met this girl in a boozer. I told her I think this is love at first sight, and she told me, F off you loser, cards on the table, joking apart, this Dagenham angel has stolen my heart. She's stolen my heart. I told her I'll buy you a drink if you like. She said I don't take stuff from strangers. I made it a double and she said all right, ignoring the obvious dangers, cards on the table, joking apart, this Dagenham angel has stolen my heart, she's stolen my heart. She said, I'm just going outside for a fag. I said, I'll join you for a breather. She lit up a Benson and gave me a drag. I knew then that I'd never leave her. Cards on the table, joking apart, this Dagenham angel has stolen my heart. She's stolen my heart. We were getting on better. I wanted to see where it led. So I asked, can I walk you home? Can you guess what she said? She said, no you can't, which I took as a snub. I can't say I was too delighted, until I found out she lives over the pub, in a flat to which I was invited. Cards on the table, joking apart, this Dagenham angel has stolen my heart. Cards on the table, joking apart, this Dagenham angel has stolen my heart. She's stolen my heart. She's stolen my heart. She's stolen my heart.